Good morning, Knights. It's time to stand for the pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, Night Skills. It's Wednesday.
I'm here with Claire Riz.
And I'm here with JoJo.
The bulletin's on. Crazy.
What?
How my birthday was about a month ago.
Yes.
You know whose birthday today is?
I think Mrs.
It is Ms. Ziz's birthday. If you're seeing Ms. Ziz in the office or anywhere in the building, you make sure to say happy birthday to her. She is the best.
The varsity boys basketball team will play Olympic this evening in a tiebreaker game to determine which team will go to the playoffs. The game must take place at a neutral location, so the game will be played at Klahawia. All staff and coaches can attend for free. Just remember to bring your school ID or your athletic event card. BHS students with ASB are also free. Here's a link to buy tickets if you or your friends and family plan to go to the game. So let's get out there and support the team. Good luck, Knights.
The baseball preseason meeting is today after school in the Senior Commons. If you plan to try out for baseball team, start by attending the meeting today. There will be an information about tryouts and what to be prepared for when the season begins.
Have you ever lost something special and wished it could be found and returned to you? Check out this ring. It was lost recently, and we're hoping someone will find it and do the right thing and return it to the office. This ring is special and belongs back with its rightful owner, and now this.
Sometimes you gotta go back to actually move forward. I don't mean going back to reminisce or chase ghosts. I mean going back to see where you came from. Where you been, how you got here. See where you're going. I know there are those that say you can't go back. Yes, you can. Just have to live in the right place.
Photo media is a great class to earn CTE and visual art credit. I would know. I was in there for 2 years. It was the best decision of my life. There is also another fun class, which I'm also in, which is also the best decision of my life, for CRTE and financial arts credit, which is broadcast TV. Have you considered joining our team, producing the bulletin, helping create more content to share with your school, intros, weather bits, funny videos? If you have any questions, talk to Mr. Montgomery, send him an email, or literally any of us.
Did you buy chocolate or cookies for your Valentine? Choose your sweet treat and order today during lunch. Deliveries will take place on Valentine's Day.
If you want to get a jump start on summer employment, there will be a resume writing class on Thursday in the College Success Room. That's 2:31. Get prepared to apply for that summer job tomorrow from 2:30 to 4. See Mr. Ken or Ms. Foster to sign up.
Seniors, are you logged in? Visit the Kitsap Community Foundation to view more than a dozen open scholarships available for applications now through February 28th. You can learn more at kitsapfoundation.org or view the online application at thewashboard.org.
And here is the link to some other scholarship opportunities. We're like your generous uncle here at the Bulletin. We give you lots of advice that could turn into money.
Today, there are a couple of clubs getting together. FCCLA Club will meet in room 111. United Club gets together in portable 602. And Night Academy takes place in the library.
Only one night will be celebrating their birthday today. Happy birthday to Shyla. And there you have it.
Hope you have a great Wednesday.
And amazing night skills.
Go Knights.